I found two mushrooms so far.
Oh, good.
I don't know. Are these are the right ones, right?
Yeah. I think that's morel mushrooms. We should go home and butterfry those. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough and want to hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough and want to hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Filthy degenerates. Today we're learning how to parallel park a dirt bike. Just kidding. We were actually going to pick some morel mushrooms because somebody isn't watching enough and subscribing enough, and we can't afford food, so now we gotta go scavenge mushrooms in the woods. Not pointing any fingers, but I think I'm putting the camera there. But yeah, so we're gonna go see if we can't find some mushrooms. It's a pretty narrow window. It's usually like a 1 or 2 week window, I think. I don't know, I've never picked them. I've had them a few times, they're delicious. But yeah, we're gonna go see what we can actually find, you know, in our normal riding spots that we always ride in, that I never knew that there were mushrooms there. Pretty sure this is probably the biggest morel mushroom I've ever seen. Is that another morel? There's another one. I found two mushrooms so far. I don't know, are these are the right ones, right?
Yeah. I think that's morel mushrooms. We should go home and butterfry those.
Oh, I dropped it. Stupid. But, you know, if you don't try, you'll never find them, so. Have you seen any yet?
No. Maybe it's moisture conditions. I don't know.
Well, it's supposed to rain here soon, so that should be good.
Yeah.
Gonna be doing a big ass hill climb apparently. Down there either.
Cantar esta canción para mi gente.